40% chance of thunder showers tomorrow and again tomorrow. There's a risk of severe weather, hail and gusty winds. Hail and gusty winds. Doesn't mean you couldn't see an isolated tornado, but so far this spring storm season, it's been the hail and gusty wind threat more than anything else. Sunday, about a 40% chance of rain. Now, this last storm event didn't have much rain with it. This time, though, we may have to watch for some flooding issues out there. Not much going on in the Midwest today. It is pretty quiet as you head out and about. Future scan is a beautiful day today. You can see it there. Tomorrow morning, we may be tracking some showers for you. That wouldn't be all bad. I know it would interfere with your rush hour, but it would kind of stabilize things for the afternoon, especially if we stay cloudy as it does through noontime. And then those afternoon storms become very, very spotty, mainly to the north in parts of Iowa, and they're not as strong. So that would be kind of a good situation as we head into your Thursday. We'll watch it, monitor it, keep you informed about everything that's going on there. All right, here's a look at another winter of a day today. Yesterday was beautiful, sunny, 70, a little windy. Today it won't be as windy by afternoon. 70 degrees in Kansas City, 72 in Lawrence, 69 in Trenton, 71 in Clinton, 72 in Paola. So a very pleasant afternoon for you. So 70 today, 70 tomorrow. The difference is tomorrow you might need that umbrella, and we may have some strong storms on both ends of the day, especially afternoon, evening. So if you wake up tomorrow morning and it's already kind of hazy sunshine, that does not bode well for the afternoon hours as far as storms are concerned. Friday looks like another perfect day, mid-70s and partly sunny skies. It's going to feel warm, muggy on Saturday as this humidity kind of goes up, and you'll kind of feel it in the air that some storms could bubble up, and that will be a day to keep an eye, especially evening plans on Saturday. Sunday turns out to be kind of soggy and 71 degrees, and then we cool down, 64. In fact, Sunday may be one of those days where the temperature drops during the day as this cooler air moves in. 64 and sunny on Monday, 69 and sunny on your Tuesday. So Thursday, Saturday, we'll keep an eye on those. But in between, we have some good weather to enjoy.